Over the past 8 years, Breaking Laces president Seth Masarski has held and used the band's credit card. In that time, random audits have shown he's spent untold amounts of band funds on Oscar Mayer Lunchables and cheese and cracker handy snacks. Yeah, he eats that shit. Seth Masarski, do we really want to elect a third grade child?